Begin using Zotero with your iPad, download the Zotero app, link in description. Then, either sign in if you already have an account or sign up to create a Zotero account. If you're setting up an account, be sure to use an email account you remember the password for. You'll be asked for verification. Once you are logged in, you will see your folders on the left-hand side of the screen and your articles on the right-hand side. If you're new to Zotero, you won't see any saved articles yet, so let's go ahead and add some to your collection. Open Safari and go to an article that you want to save. Tap the Share icon. Zotero may not be listed, so you'll have to scroll across and then select More. Zotero should show up in the list of apps. Next, select the folder you want to save to. Check to ensure that Zotero is able to grab the full text of the article, and then tap Save to Zotero. Within Zotero, you can view the PDF and even annotate it. Simply tap on the pen icon and select the text you want to highlight. Now you've successfully saved an article to your Zotero library.